most people suffer from some type of unwanted skin darkening caused by a range of reasons, such as chafing, sun exposure, freckles, scars, acne, skin irritations, pigmentation, skin allergies, rashes, contact spots, genetics, etc. But it doesn't have to cost a lot to fix this problem. Baking soda is an excellent remedy for treating uneven skin, while also brightening it. Baking soda acts as an exfoliator, skin brightener, teeth whitener, etc. It is a natural, effective and cost-affordable remedy. Is baking soda good for skin whitening? Baking soda is composed of sodium and a pH neutralizer which exfoliates the dead skin cells throughout the skin. The pH of baking soda helps to neutralize the acid alkaline nature of the skin. It acts as an exfoliant that removes the cellular damage and the darkened skin. Regular application will make your skin whiter, softer and shinier. It has antibacterial, antifungal, antiseptic and anti-inflammatory properties that clear all the infection on the skin along with its scars. It acts as good oil-absorbing agent to clear excess oil. It evens the skin tone and prevents the buildup from clogged pores. It deeply cleanses skin by absorbing the excess oil. How to use baking soda for skin whitening. 1. Baking soda with water. The fine particles in baking soda removes the dead skin cells to give an even skin tone. Mix baking soda and water in a 2-to-1 ratio. Apply this paste on the affected skin. Massage gently in circular motion, then leave on for a few minutes. Wash off with lukewarm then cold water and dry the skin. Only apply 3-4 times a week. Note: rose water or buttermilk or almond milk can be used instead of normal water. You can add 1 drop of any essential oil for a relaxing effect. Process 2. Mix 2 teaspoons of baking soda and 1 teaspoon of warm water. Wash the affected area and apply. Let it dry for a few minutes and wash off with warm water, then dry the skin. Process 3. Scrub baking soda gently on the affected skin, especially if you have oily skin. Or you can add some baking soda in your cleanser and use as normal. Repeat this process regularly. 2. Baking soda with honey. Honey helps to fight against bacteria, tightens the skin pores, protects skin from sun damage and moisturizes the skin. Baking soda exfoliates the skin to reduce redness caused by breakouts and thus boosts proper circulation. Process 1. Mix baking soda and honey in 1-to-2 ratio to make fine paste. Apply this on the affected skin. Leave on for 15 minutes and then wash off with water. Process 2. Mix 1 teaspoon of extra virgin olive oil, 1/2 teaspoon of raw honey and 1 teaspoon of baking soda. Apply on the affected skin and massage gently in circular motion. Wash it with lukewarm water after 10 minutes. Apply once a week. 3. Baking soda with oat flour. Oatmeal and baking soda have a grainy texture that exfoliates the skin to remove the dead skin cells and activates the cells to lighten it. Process 1. Stir 1 tablespoon each of baking soda and water and add 2 tablespoons of oat flour. Apply on the affected skin. Scrub it gently and leave it on for 2 or 3 minutes before washing off. Process 2. Mix 4-5 teaspoons of oats, 1 tablespoon of honey and a few drops of water in 2 or 3 teaspoons of baking soda. Stir it well and apply on the face and neck. Wash after 10-15 minutes. 4. Baking soda detox bath. It helps the body to eliminate the toxins and provides all the essential nutrients. Add 2 cups of Epsom salt and 1-2 cups of baking soda in your bath and stir well. Soak yourself for about 30 minutes and wash your skin with normal water. You can also add 1/4 cup of cornstarch. Or add 1 ounce of baking soda in your bathtub and soak yourself in it for about 10 or 15 minutes. Repeat regularly. 5. Baking soda with lemon. Baking soda mixed with lemon juice has vitamin C that acts as a bleaching agent. Process 1. Mix freshly squeezed lemon juice with 1/2 cup of baking soda. Apply on the affected skin and rub it gently. Leave it on for a few minutes and wash it off. You can also add few drops of olive oil or any essential oil or honey. Process 2. Mix 1 teaspoon each of baking soda and lemon juice in 2 teaspoons of warm water. Apply with a cotton ball. Reapply regularly. Note, you can replace the lemon juice with no pulp orange juice or grapefruit juice. 6. Baking soda with apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar exfoliates the skin from deep layers. Mix 2 tablespoons of baking soda with 3 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar. Apply this paste on the affected skin. Leave for 15 minutes and wash it off with warm water followed by cold. Pat dry the skin and apply some moisturizer. Repeat this process once or twice a week. Note, if you have sensitive skin, dilute 2 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar with 1 tablespoon of water. You can add some fresh lemon or lime or calamansi juice. 7. Baking soda with coconut oil and lemon juice. The citric acid in lemon juice helps to treat fine lines, irregular pigmentation and enlarged pores. Coconut oil is used to prevent the irritation of skin caused by the exfoliation. Tea tree oil has an anti-fungal and antiseptic properties. Mix 1/2 tablespoon of fresh lemon juice, 1 tablespoon of baking soda, 1/8 tablespoon of coconut oil and 2 to 4 drops of tea tree oil. Apply this paste on the affected skin. Leave for a minute or two and then scrub your skin. Wash it off and pat dry the skin. Repeat once or twice a week. Note, apply sunscreen before going outside. 8. Baking soda with hydrogen peroxide. This process acts as a natural chemical peel to make your skin radiant. This may cause irritation and is not suitable for sensitive skin. Mix 2 tablespoons of baking soda with hydrogen peroxide. Apply on the affected skin. Leave it on for a few minutes and wash it off with water. 9. Baking soda with yogurt, lemon juice, and egg. Cleanse your face with a mild facial cleanser and pat the skin dry. Mix 2 tablespoons each of fresh lemon juice and baking soda, 1 egg and 1/4 cup of low-fat plain yogurt. Apply on the affected skin and leave for 15-20 minutes. Wash it off with warm water, then splash with cold water. Dry your face and moisturize it. Repeat twice a week. 10. Baking soda with strawberry. This method eliminates excess dirt, sebum and other impurities from the skin. It also lightens the skin's complexion by preventing the production of melanin. Mash 1 ripe strawberry and mix with 1 tablespoon of baking soda. Apply on the affected skin. Leave for 5 to 10 minutes and massage gently in a circular motion for 2 to 3 minutes. Wash off with cool water and pat the skin dry. 11. Baking soda with tomato. This face pack gives an instant glow and brightness to face. Stir freshly squeezed tomato juice with 1 teaspoon of baking soda. Apply evenly over the face. Leave it on for 15 minutes and then wash your face with clean water. Regularize this process. 12. Baking soda with cornflour and lemon juice. This facial bleach pack helps to lighten the acne scars, dark spots, freckles and other dark marks on the skin. Mix 1 tablespoon of corn flour, 1 teaspoon each of turmeric and baking soda, a few drops of rose water and 2 tablespoons of fresh lemon juice. Apply on the face and neck as a mask. Leave it on for about 20 to 30 minutes and wash with cool water. Pat the skin dry and apply some face moisturizer.